coming!
Come on.
Visual on the enemy.
Ah, fuck.
short. Lumac!
Shit. Ah, oh, that's some. Expecting to be over there. Got your ass. Can't hide from me. Damn, seeing his ass too late. That was a good shot. Damn! He just saved all of y'all. What? What? Yeah.
the game real quick. Maybe go find so fine, so fine, Mike. Pull up the team, gon' turn up. Pull up the team, gon' turn up. Pull up the team, gon' turn up.
There's a new single play.
Since the beginning, the only loss I got on this shit is because I quit out because my lineup wasn't right. Other than that, I don't lose on this shit, bro. Yeah. This ain't even my full lineup. That nigga Bradley Beal been injured for the last, what, 3 or 4 games. Nigga been going off. DeRozan took his spot, though. Still injured. It's all good for now. The rules ain't holding it down. I was about to say. My shit is complete. What they talking about? What they talking about? Is complete, bro. What the fuck wrong with this shit? See, paradise, but better think twice. Where you saying my shit now? They told on the project, so where we gonna move next? Now, all the players, everything is put in the place, bro. What is y'all talking about? Well, change my jerseys, nigga. I don't even tell you what they talking about. We don't own nothing. If we get money, we got a little few dollars. But our whole family tore up. You getting the money for the people in your family that ain't got nothing. When it's all said and done, what do you own? You don't own nothing. You don't own you. Playing basketball, he don't own that jersey. He can't even be in a commercial with his name on the back. So when it's really all said and done, what did you do this for? What difference did you? wish to show this save. Yes, because the season changed. What? I'm not understanding what the fuck is the problem here.
Everybody talking about they getting money. Y'all be getting no money. I got millions, and I'm still broke. Because there ain't no money.
There ain't no money.
Y'all playing right to these.
The shit ain't even saying what the problem is,
bro.
What is the issue,
bro? They came and my mama doing yesterday. I prayed a thousand nights. I did 100. And now I'm begging, Lord, that you don't let me down.
This shit retarded, bro. It ain't never did this shit before. It's not even saying what it want, bro. It's fucking stupid, bruh. What's up?
You guaranteed to go to. I come from the impossible. Now y'all gotta deal with me. I'm here. I'm here. Song for new money. D-Boy score. Rich boy.
This shit acting retarded though. What's up? I don't know what's wrong with this shit for real. This shit's stupid. I'ma just make a whole nother lineup for this shit.
I got your girl on panic.
I guess they making me start over because the season changed. No, he's season 3 right now. What? No. No. Not yet. But it's gonna be saved on my page.
Like the K.CD, they watch me like I'm on TV. Brought this back, but I ain't got receipt. Coking up Bobby Flay when I'm on this beat. Yeah. They got me in a bad place. Might crash the whip in a hybrid. I'll bow my cheese, it's a bad race. If you win it first, you win last place. They got me in a bad place. Might crash the whip in a hybrid. I'll bow my cheese, it's a bad race.
Oh, I see, I lost some. I mean, what did you think when I said I bought a mic and a camera?
Like a zombie running empty, you can see my
Show it to your hubby. Bitch, don't get annoyed. You'll be talking like you got a point. I got hundreds in my pocket. I got hundreds from Detroit. Spend it on some things that I don't need because I do enjoy it. Don't be playing with my feelings, baby girl. It's not a toy. I'm the best out. Sorry that you left out. If you thought of something opposite, then go ahead, bounce. Never care about nada. Go ahead and make me care now. Turn my feelings off and now I'm ready for my close up. Closer, closer. She be getting closer. One more step. Your relationship is over. Good to meet ya when you're coming over. Trying to put my head around the itty bitty show.
What you doing?
Got me in a bad place. Might crash the whip in a highway. I'll bow my cheese, it's a bad race. If you win it first, you win last place. They got me in a bad place. Might crash the whip in a highway.
I'm mad they're making me redo my whole lineup for no reason. And it's not even telling me what the problem is. It won't let me start the damn game.
Runners never knock me off my pivot, huh? We can't spend no time after he reaches spinning limit. Tripping penny pitching, I need a big percentage, yeah. Okay, let's get it, huh? Where I'm out, this swap them, treat mine like they rent it, huh? They was don't me, cause he.
afternoon. I'm Brian Anderson. With me tonight, Grant Hill and Richard Jefferson, with Ali LaForce joining us courtside. Now the starting group for the visitors. Irving and Curry, they man the backcourt together. Kevin Durant is out there with Ben Simmons. And it's Claxton in at the center position. And for Miami, now here's Simmons. The jump hook. Not going to go that time. And Miami will go the other way with it. Well, thinking about the Aussie Ben Simmons, such an impressive defender, Richard.
Honestly, he's a defensive player of the year caliber. Versatility that isn't seen very often.
Oh, this is what you love seeing. Jackson Jr. using that size advantage on the offensive glass.
Brooklyn with the ball. Outside Irving. Pass to Simmons. And he can't jam it through. Here's Stockton. He's covered by Curry. Here's Rice. Jacks up a three. Knocks it down from distance.
The team first mindset of Jackson, willing to get the ball to his open guys.
We played just over a minute here in the first. Irving with it.
Yeah.
Screen by Claxton. Here's Simmons. Shot clock at five. Here's Curry. Rebound by Aguirre. Just over a minute and a half played here in this one. And the basket by DeRozan.
And adding to this lead right now. Riding a wave of momentum.
Yeah, they've locked in during this stretch. If they keep it up, their lead will only continue to grow.
Now here's Irving. Looking to end the run. The rebound by Jackson. Here's Rice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he goes up high for the slam.
You know you're doing something right when you find yourself up double digits in the first period.
They were ready to roll right through the tip. There was no warm-up period. It was only let's do this.
Timeout called. Brooklyn.
Adjusted this lineup.
Lawrence checked in for Ben Simmons. Outside Warren. To stop the run. Irving for three. Kersey pulls it in. To the paint. Here's Ayton. Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
Building a big advantage early with a terrific all-around performance.
They got off to such a hot start, and that can keep you energized throughout the whole game.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Irving, the pass to Curry. Back to Irving. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry.
In traffic, you gotta hand it to Kyrie. He makes maybe the toughest shots consistently in the league.
And he drops the first. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
For a star like him, you get lots of opportunities at the line, and he's great at cashing them in.
Outside Mills. Irving again. Good.
This man is a three-level scorer. And this level, by the rim, there is nobody like Kyrie Irving in that touch he has. Coming off the bench. An art, and Patty Mills, look, he's mastered that art. He's been excellent in that role for years.
And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Irving, the pass to Mills. Left side, Irving. The three is up, and Ayton pulls it down. And Patty Mills in this league for over a decade now. Richard, what makes him the ideal sixth man, you think?
I don't know. First, it's Patty's mentality. He's unselfish, kind of a team-first guy. Game-wise, Mills is a fantastic shooter, plays on or off the ball. He fills whatever guard role you need.
Now here's Warren. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Here's Irving. Five to shoot. Oh, and makes it with the kiss.
Pounding it inside early and often, setting a physical tone.
And it's Miami's ball. Pass to Stackhouse. Mills with the double team. And there's the foul. It'll go on Kyrie Irving. That's his first foul. O'Neal, he's checked in for Warren. As it goes out of bounds, Brooklyn able to keep possession. And it's time to take another look at that powerful block.
I mean, letting them know up front that he's on the hunt tonight and eager to knock away shots. I love it.
Here's Mills. Blocked again!
Yeah, Ayton has all the physical gifts of a great shot blocker. Size, length, and agility. They've controlled the paint so far. That's been the difference.
It also allows them to play inside out, which will make them even more difficult to defend.
There's 21 seconds left in the first quarter. Pass to Harris. Three-pointer. Can't get it to go. Missed his first one. Murray against Irving. Here's Kersey.
You ain't stay.
Oh, yes.
Whoa.
Throw it down.
Oh.
And that one is stuffed right through.
They've shown so much energy right from the start, particularly on the offensive end.
They came out swinging, really setting the tone on offense, and the opposition has not been able to respond.
And so it's Miami, a sizable lead of 14 at the break. And they've done well in limiting Durant's production, making him uncomfortable and getting him out of rhythm. And don't go far. We'll be right back. if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And from what we've seen here from the home team, what's your take so far?
You can really see the strategy coming in. Ball into the painted area.
And let me tell you, when you establish a physical edge, it gives you a mental edge too.
Here's Stockton. Down low. Jackson. And the dunk by Jackson.
They've been very well-rounded and extremely focused.
Yeah, not just an impressive showing on offense, but on defense as well, executing their game plan perfectly.
And for Brooklyn, Irving and Curry, they man the backcourt together. Ben Simmons is out there with Nicholas Claxton. And it's Thomas in at the three, a small forward. Here's Simmons. That one falls. He's now one for three.
The paint is where Simmons excels at finding points. He knows how to own the inside.
DeRozan double team. DeRozan against Curry. Pass to Rice. This one for three. That basket is good. Off the assist from Jackson. Give him 8 points now.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
This is when good players really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's going to put his foot on the pedal.
And about a minute gone in the second quarter. Here's Thomas. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Irving for three. Now shooting 50% for the game. He's 4 for 8.
A capable shooter from distance. Give Kyrie space to fire, and he does not pass it up.
In a league with the most skilled athletes in the world, Kyrie Irving just stands out. He can do anything with his handle, and he has every finish around the hoop.
Talking about Kyrie, I'll put you on the spot here, Richard. Is he the most skilled current NBA player?
Yes, without a doubt. He is the most skilled current NBA player, and it's really him and then everyone else because it's the efficiency in which he can do it. And you did put me on the spot. Obviously, Steph has handles and a shot. The beard can do some crazy stuff also, but Kyrie is my top.
If they're going to go on a run, Grant, there's no better time than right now.
You're so right, B.A. I think they definitely expected a closer game than this.
And there's the foul. It'll go on DeMar DeRozan. That's his first foul of the game. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. Screen by Claxton.
This team leans on Jaren Jackson Jr.'s defense. It can be a difference maker.
Here's Stockton. He's guarded by Irving. Here's Rice. Fires in the triple. He's got 11.
They've been the more poised team tonight, and the score reflects that.
And it's because they're not playing in a rush. They're just letting their shots come naturally within the flow of the offense.
Pass to Curry. Here's Claxton. The rebound by Jackson. Curry against DeRozan. And the dunk by DeRozan.
And people forget that DeMar DeRozan has competed in multiple dunk contests. This man has elite mounts.
Irving, the pass to Curry.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
I'm sure they'll think twice about shooting against him next time.
Pass to Aguirre. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that foul.
And he knocks down the first one. And good on the second, so he makes them both. And we're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. Outside Irving. They need this. And the layup is good. Irving's got 5 points now this quarter.
The body control that Irving has, fending off the defense in style and still scoring. Love his aggressiveness.
And the dunk by Jackson.
Oh, nothing soft about that.
Was not going to be denied. Just took the dunk that was right in front of him.
And that's his MLB physical. Get in position for the putback and throw it down. The defense got to know that's what he's looking to do.
Sharp, he's checked in for Claxton. And that one falls for Jackson.
The son of an NBA player, Jaren Jackson Jr. I actually played a bit with his dad, Jaren Sr., in Orlando back in the early 2000s, which means I'm old.
And there's the foul. It'll go on DeMar DeRozan. That's foul number two for him. There's 1:54 left in the second period. Outside Durant. Clock at 6. Here's Sharp. Denied by DeRozan.
The experience of DeRozan, a step ahead of the shooter.
Here's Aguirre. And he can't get that one. And Brooklyn going the other way now. And the Jacksons, just the latest father-son NBA duo. Lots of great ones there, Grant.
So true, B.A. The Curry family might be the best ever. The Berries, including our own colleague Brent. The Thompsons with Clay in the league currently. Just some incredible NBA families to admire.
Stayed with it, and his effort is rewarded with the second chance bucket.
To the right side, here's Stockton. Off the mark there with a 3. Durant against DeRozan. Pass to Duke. Back to Irving. On the take. Rice grabs the miss. DeRozan against Warren. Here's Stockton. Fires from deep. And the three-pointer goes.
It's almost like he had a bird's-eye view of the court. DeRozan always knows where his teammates are.
And there's the foul. It'll go on Kyrie Irving. That'll be a second foul of the game.
And this kind of selflessness is great to see. Textbook positioning to draw the charge.
Harris has checked in for Brooklyn. Mills comes in for Duke. Here's Stockton. And he banks in the layup. He's got 5.
Credit their discipline. They've been working for high percentage shots.
Outside Durant. And here's Mills for 3. Oh, drew the foul and almost hit the 3-point bucket. But he'll head to the line for 3.
Ooh, good defensive intensity, but you have to stay in control always.
And the second free throw is good. And he makes all 3. And so it's Miami. A huge 24-point lead for them. Their defensive efforts have paid off, effectively shutting down the opposing offense. Back to the game after this break. Scoreboard. The second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Here's Stockton. And yep, it's good.
Even with the score as it is, he just keeps coming at you.
That was another look at our Mobile One drive of the game just a moment ago.
Yeah, that's a little icing on the cake right there. Putting on a show while they enjoy a big second half lead.
And for Brooklyn, Irving and Curry, they man the backcourt together. Ben Simmons is out there with Royce O'Neal, and it's Claxton in at the center position.
And that's a low percentage shot, and I'm sure he knows it.
And those are the type of shots that just drive coaches crazy. Look, I wouldn't be shocked to see him sitting on the bench if he tries that bad boy again.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over. Pass to Kersey. Jams it home with authority.
Baby,
the reverse slam. That was sweet.
Ah, the finesse on full display. Irving against Murray. Here's Claxton. Left side, Simmons.
Go ahead, shoot.
Back to Claxton.
And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Claxton's got his first basket.
Love how selfless he is setting brick screens like this. Plays like that right there are what help create easy scoring opportunities.
Ayton gets a double team. Count that bucket.
So impressed with that bucket by Ayton. Fantastic body control from the big man.
Brooklyn with the ball. Irving, the pass to Simmons. Timeout called. Brooklyn.
Protecting the rim has to be their top objective right now.
I'm sure coach is going to give them an earful about that. He can't be happy with that soft interior D.
Thomas, he's checked in for O'Neal. From the inbound. He's off on that one. Good D by Murray. And when Ayton isn't playing basketball, either the live or video game version, he's often drawing.
Yeah, I mean, he grew up wanting to be an architect. I actually hear that he loves blueprints, but probably his most famous sketch, himself dunking on Joel Embiid his rookie year.
Pass to Kersey. The three. Doesn't fall. Now 4 for 6. Here's Thomas.
Give me that.
The putback controls the rebound and the putback.
Physical play from Simmons chasing down the offensive board, making sure his team converts on this trip.
Tipped.
Oh.
Here's Ayton. Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
He turns the offensive board into a big slam.
Wow, he was so well positioned there. Credit his anticipation. Here's Irving, and it's off the back of the rim. No good. Boy, this could snowball if they continue to put up points.
I can't say enough about their performance.
Shot is good by Kersey.
And the defense has no one to blame but themselves. I mean, they just let him get right to the rim.
That's a great possession. Put your best players in a position to succeed.
Pass to Simmons. Outside Irving. Let the three fly. Kersey pulls it in. Irving's got one three-pointer tonight so far in four tries. Now here's Hayden. Here's Kersey. Murray with it. He's guarded by Irving.
Oh, yeah.
Murray, no good.
And he's usually able to score on that type of defense rather easily. Surprising to see him come away empty.
And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. Pass to Stackhouse. And a strong finish with two hands.
Good awareness by Murray. Sees a hole in the defense.
Irving against Murray, looking to get back on track. And it's laid up and in by Irving. Irving's got 13 now.
Soft interior D, and they've exploited it.
Here's Toscano Anderson. Called in by Curry.
Come on, bro. He goes wide open.
We've got 1:13 left in the third quarter. From 18 feet away, and Irving with the basket on the assist from Curry. Irving's gotten four this quarter.
There's such a great pace to Kyrie's game. That mid-range jumper, look, it's one of the best in the game.
Pass to Stackhouse. They double him with Curry.
Oh, yeah.
Murray from outside. It doesn't go for him. And Brooklyn going the other way now. Durant with it. Checked by Murray. Durant, the pass to Curry. And the three slam dunk to finish it off.
If the defender is giving him that much space, the points are inevitable.
26 seconds left in the third. Outside Durant. 15 seconds left in the third quarter. Here's Murray.
And one.
And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair. It goes on Kyrie Irving.
And the intensity Murray plays with is impressive. Excellent work forcing the issue and drawing the contact.
And Murray drops them both. Warren for three. No good on the buzzer beater. And so it's Miami building a mountain of a lead, up 31 points as this quarter concludes. It hasn't taken them too many shots to get their point. Time for a quick break, then back to the action. All right, let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
And I'll tell you.
D. Rosen.
But this was a no-brainer tonight. Take a look at the precision on this feed. Couldn't place it any better.
You've got to admire the vision just as much as the accuracy. Not many players can even spot that pass.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may already be out of hand.
Quit reaching, bruh.
The visitors with the ball. Pass to Duke. And here is Irving. Six on the shot clock. To the middle. Here's Sharp. Powered down after the assist led him to the lane.
We sometimes forget how solid Irving is when it comes to his passing. Great find there.
On the floor for the Nets. Edwards out there with Sharp. Then it's Royce O'Neal. Then it's Kyrie Irving. And it's Duke in at the two.
Man, good whistle there.
All right, guys, what's your take on the hustle stats for Miami? DeRozan hits them both.
Known as a mid-range master with incredible footwork, DeRozan in this game just continued to age like fine wine.
Here's Duke, and he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
Four personal fouls.
Here's Aguirre, and he bangs it home with one hand.
He just rises up and throws it down hard with one hand.
That is such a go-to move for him. He holds nothing back on those. And it's Duke missing.
KD, like 5 minutes of play time. Maybe I just don't be noticing.
Here's Stockton. He's guarded by Irving.
Oh, yeah.
DeRozan finds some space. Drops it in from 15 feet away. DeRozan's gotten four this quarter.
And he doesn't really get the shine that I think he truly deserves.
Here's Irving. That went a little long. Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock.
Oh, yeah.
How sweet that play.
Pinpoint pass, set up the alley-oop flush. Now Irving. Down to five on the shot clock. There's a screen. Takes a three. The rebound by Aguirre. Irving's gone just 1 of 5 from deep here. Pass to Jackson. That one is off. And Brooklyn going the other way now. Out of bounds. It'll be Miami's ball.
It's one thing to get outplayed, but when you're giving away possessions like this, it makes it even more tough.
A remarkable defensive play. The replay showing once again the tenacity on that end.
Yeah, I love that they maintain the defensive energy even when they're behind.
Out to the right wing. 4-3. Pass to Aguirre.
They tripping.
Fires for three.
They tripping.
Counted from distance.
Woo. That man is laser focused. Now, that's bad defense for a team that has a long way to go to catch up.
No effort like this makes you wonder if they've already packed it in for the game, ready to go on to the next. Gotta at least show a little heart out here.
Right side, Irving. Looking to end the drought. The shot won't fall.
There has been nothing for him this quarter. Ever since halftime, he's lost all of his touch.
Aguirre. And a miss there on the triple.
DeRozan just walked.
Brooklyn with the ball. Pass to O'Neal. To the inside. Stolen by Jackson.
Oh,
here's,
yeah,
Rice. Oh, and he brings it down with a two-handed jam.
And that's what happens when you don't take care of the ball.
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
We know mistakes lead to breaks. That's just textbook right there.
The kick out to Edwards. Outside Irving. Looking to get it going.
Give me that.
Ooh. Oh, it's blocked by Jackson.
Gotta be careful when Jackson is lurking, more than just capable of sending it back.
Warren's checked in for Brooklyn. Harris comes in for O'Neal.
Last game. I'm gonna end it. Ain't nobody watching this shit anyway. But hopefully, start getting some views out of it. I'm gonna keep doing it until I get views anyway, so.
Just three to shoot. Here's Irving.
Give me that.
The rebound by Jackson.
Oh, man, he can't get anything to fall. You can feel his frustration.
Yeah, right now, he's just in his own head. Not much you can do to try and push through it.
He makes the D look silly. What an incredible move.
Man, how about that finish right there? Not too bad. Now here's Warren. The D's right on him.
No.
Here's Sharp. And the foul. To end the run. Oh,
give me
and
that.
Jackson with the block.
Oh, yeah. It's over. Get that. Stockton. Get that. Get that. Nigga.
And it's out of
get
bounds.
That.
They say it was last
damn,
touched by Jackson.
I thought he was catching up to the damn ball, bro.
52 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Clock is at 3. And they'll turn it over. Couldn't get the shot off.
I don't know why.
A shot clock violation.
Thought that was the big clock. That's why I didn't even go for the block. I could have sent that shit.
And
then tried
Miami's
that fast break again.
Outpacing him right now, a 15-2 run. Here's DeRozan. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
Let me tell you, DeMar DeRozan is one of the best at manipulating defense. That's why he gets to the line at such a ridiculous clip.
DeRozan hits them both. Now here's Irving. He's guarded closely.
Oh boy, Kyrie tired as fuck.
32 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
No breaks.
Outside Warren. 6 to shoot.
Nope. Should have put Jimmy in for your ass.
The rebound by Jackson. And it's good. 2 points.
Stepping up and nailing an
game
important shot
blouses
to put this away.
And that score probably slams the door for any would-be comebacks. And look, they put this one to bed.
And here is Irving. And so the home crowd treated to a win. We saw 2 different teams tonight. One played with confidence, operating flawless.
DeRozan. This score gonna be way worse. They lucky I don't still have D Wade or Lillard. I had Lillard, bro. That shit was bad. Bully your niggas. Alright, that's it. See, pick a low. Think I'm scared to get Geronimo. Wish it would like Pinocchio knows. We gon' like one of Barney toes. That's just how it goes. All of my opponents from the head to the flow. Like a roller bike. We show resistance. I'm open these shits tomorrow. Alright, stream. Ain't nobody in this motherfucker, but I'll be back on tomorrow. We gonna try to get some motherfuckers up in here. I'm probably gonna be lit as shit. Turn it up by my damn self. Since y'all niggas don't wanna watch. It's cool though. I'm out.